we can't really talk about disruption if we don't disrupt ourselves.